Hello, this is the bulk website browser application. It's portable, so you don't have to install it. You just launch the executable file. The test files are in this folder. We will see this linked list. It's exactly 100 URLs, all with HTTP. That's important. Okay, and let's launch the application. If you don't care about what category your links belong to, you just can leave this as by default. But if your links are of several categories and you don't know before which will be which, and if that's important, you better update this. You can see that there are many ways you can upload the list of nodes. You can just take these categories. Okay. After this is important, you press the button. Next step, you open the list. Here it goes. Save log file. Okay, save log file. Yes. For every page, I will have 8 seconds to disable the lock button, so I cannot vote for a website before I look at it at least 3 seconds. And start. So here we go. The website is loading. Okay. Yes. See, 8 seconds is not much. No. 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 It's still loading. I see 8 seconds is not enough. It's not enough. And but it will not change. It does change. No. And so you can see that the blue one is where we are right now. The white ones are the ones I did not vote for. So you see it's moving on. If we open the log file, we will see that it's increasing in size. Okay, so that's about it. You need to choose the categories, press the button, upload the TXT with the URLs, one URL per line, save log file, and press the start button. That's about it. It is much quicker than copy pasting from Excel to Chrome. Trust me, I've tried many million of times. Okay, so this software was developed by getyp.com. Stay tuned. Bye.